السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. أما بعد، رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. I greet everyone with the most beautiful greeting of Islam as well as Jannah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. We are all very excited. The moment is upon our doorsteps, mashallah, where this beautiful guest that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends our way every year, once a year, inshallah ta'ala, for 29 or 30 days, it's upon our doorsteps. And we say, welcome, ahlan wa sahlan, Ramadan. Inshallah ta'ala, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us Ramadan to be our best Ramadan. May Allah grant us to receive Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's rahmah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's maghfirah, as well as may Allah grant us to be of those slaves who will be free from the hellfire by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, His will and His power. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. So inshallah ta'ala, tonight might be the moment whereby we will be sighting the moon. It might be the first opportunity for us to perform Salatul Taraweeh. And inshallah ta'ala, this Salatul Taraweeh will not be in our masajid maybe, but it will be in every home inshallah. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Whereby we will lead our families in Salah for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam beautifully says, من قام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبي. That whoever stands up at night in salah, at night, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will remove all his previous sins, subhanallah, if we just have iman and wahtisab, and we put our total hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for that reward. So may Allah afford us the opportunity for all of our previous sins to have been forgiven by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. So, mashallah, we will perform our Taraweeh Salah. We will probably have our husbands and wives and children. The husbands will probably be the ones who's going to lead the Salah. The children that is studying the Quran, trying to memorize it, or those who are already hafiz al-Quran, complete memorizers of the Quran, they will be leading us in Salah in our own homes. What a beautiful privilege this is for those whose children can lead us, inshallah ta'ala, or the fathers can lead their families in salah. This is only the bounty that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has bestowed upon us. And may we make the best of this, inshallah. So, Taraweeh consists of 20 raka'at. After every 2 raka'at, inshallah ta'ala, we take rest. So the adhkar that we make, it is La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah, lahul mulk wa lahul hamd, yuhyi wa yumit wa huwa ala kulli shayin qadir. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu wa sallam alayhi. This is the adhkar that will be heard throughout the entire Cape Town, throughout the entire, wherever we find ourselves performing the salah, it will be in our homes. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, due to this action, may Allah grant this trial that we are facing to be lifted, inshallah ta'ala, and for us to once again be gathering in our beautiful gatherings, in our masajid, wherever we can meet, inshallah, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May that be the bounty that Allah will bestow upon us again. And may we not forget this trial that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed upon us. It was all to just gain closeness to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala, to teach us that we sometimes need to take a pause or a break in order to give that moment to ourselves, to reflect upon ourselves, to gain closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to look at our family members and look at them as being bounties and not, subhanallah, a difficulty that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed upon us. No, this is favors that Allah has bestowed upon us, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted that to be illuminated in our hearts and in our actions once again, inshallah. So Ramadan is ahead of us. We're going to perform 20 raka'at of Salatul Taraweeh. Why is that? Because we have enough time on our hands. We must understand that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam might have made 8 raka'at with his congregants, but subhanallah, he wished for everybody to do as they please. So it's not restricted to 20 raka'at. We can go way beyond 20 raka'at as well. But Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he established that we perform 20 raka'at in a designated place, which is the masjid, after Isha Salah at a particular time. And mashallah, this has been the practice throughout the entire globe for so many centuries, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us to be able to uphold that. Not that we should be now, subhanallah, amongst those thinking that we are at home and not at all perform Salatul Taraweeh. May Allah protect us from that. This is a time that we need to be steadfast. This is a time that we need to depend on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and cry more for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make things easy for the entire globe. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. So we all wish you a beautiful Ramadan ahead of you. And just an announcement that we want to also make from inshallah ta'ala, tomorrow We will be going live on Facebook, inshallah ta'ala. So it won't be recordings that we are making. It will be live and everybody can join us, bi-idhnillah subhanahu wa ta'ala, about 15 minutes before Isha Salah, every day after we have our nice iftar. And we're waiting now for the Isha Adhan to be rendered. Then we will have our nasiha for the day with regards to what is going to be recited from the first ajizah till the 30th ajizah, the first juz to the 30th juz, inshallah ta'ala. Give us an overview of that. And then when we stand in salah, then we can think about this beautiful history of Islam, this beautiful book, the Quran, our constitution, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his beloved messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the ashab of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah grant us the ability to every day, inshallah ta'ala, listen to this nasiha that is going to be given, and may we reflect upon it and try to bring it within our lives every day. So inshallah, PMCT on Facebook will be every day live 15 minutes before Isha, inshallah ta'ala, before the Adhan goes. Everybody should nicely sit with their families and be joined together, inshallah ta'ala, and we will listen to these advices, and bi-idhnillah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring it within our lives. And may Allah bless us all, grant us all a Ramadan Kareem, a Ramadan Mubarak to everyone, and may Allah grant us an accepted Ramadan this year, ameen ya rabbal alameen. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. We love you all for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.